And I'm not moving because I'm lagging. Alright, here we go. And I'm going to be doing some Survival Island gameplay. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Let's at the start of the video, but still, if you enjoy this video, please hit the like button and comment on what you'd like me to do and stuff. And subscribe for more videos. So, on this island, we've got a tree, which is a bit dodgy shaped, some sugarcane, and a cactus, or cacti. Cactus, cacti. Not sure, so we'll get the cactus. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Got three, yeah. So we've got the cactus. Get the sugarcane, and we will get the tree. There's a... some set challenges, which, well, I don't think there was actually any by the creator of this map, but I've decided to make some myself, and I will eventually read them out, but so stay tuned for another episode if you want to hear them. Yeah, and how many wood is there? Three. Actually, I'll just leave that for a minute, try and get some saplings out of this. It's gonna be at least one, hopefully. If not, we're just gonna have to... actually, I'm not sure if there's no kind of... better be a sapling. Oh, come on. Hey, right, it's bottom of the sea now, but still. I'll go and get it in a minute. Right, we've got two saplings. Right, I think one went down here somewhere. There's one, and the other one is around here, is it? Hmm? Is it not? Oh, I'm gonna die, no. I forgot about that. Let me up, let me up. Oh, where was the other sapling? Sorry, it fell off right here. But it's not here. Oh no, that's the one that I just picked up earlier. This one right there. I got this. Oh God, breathe. Breathe. No. Right, I'm gonna get this sapling. I'm gonna get it. Yeah. Sapling. Where is it? Oh. Oh God, no. Right, so it... I think I might have this on peaceful actually. Gone back dead already. Yeah, I do. Right, so it quickly stop that. So I didn't notice. Oh, no, I haven't. Oh yes, I've got full food. Don't matter. Ignore me. We'll just leave it with one sapling at the moment. Cause I just lost the other one. I'll replant that back there, and we've got one piece of wood left. So we only got four logs, which isn't really the best. Was it on here? God, what? Actually, I'm determined to find this. Actually, nope. Change your mind again. We'll leave it. So yeah, this is part one of series. I'll be doing quite a few of these Survival Island videos. So I hope you enjoy them all, and yeah, and stuff. So we're on Survival Island. We've only got four wooden logs, which is quite not a lot. So we'll probably struggle. So we don't want to waste it on useless items. We need to think about what to use it on, and start on a shelter as well. So, actually, I'm going to have a look what's down here. Oh, it's just a little cave. It's alright. Actually, I could build my house here. Build a little home. So, back to cough. Sorry about that. So, I'll try and block that off in a bit. Or I'll get seeds in a bit as well. So, we'll make a crafting bench, because it's basically what we need. I'll keep one wooden log, just in case we can't find any coal. Crafting bench. Getting dark already, actually. It's gone quite fast. Wooden pick. We're going to need one of them. And we'll save the rest of the wood. Sweet. Hopefully we can find some coal somewhere. Just quickly mine this out here. Got a bit of cobblestone. And with this I'm gonna make a cobblestone pick. And just for my own safety I'm gonna make a cobblestone sword. And I need to find coal dead quick. Don't know if a day's gone this fast, actually. So think about it, it's not been on this island for long, so. But you know, that's Minecraft for you. Be some coal. Probably gonna die soon. Actually, with this coal soon, I could like try and block off that water, make a roof or something. Cause there's lots of little holes. Oh yeah, in the description, I will be leaving a link to the seed. I think. If not, inbox me to remind me, cause I'll probably forget by then. And just what I'd now talk to you about, soon I will be getting a HD PVR, I think. Right, I will be anyway. So, so I'll be getting one of them, so I'll be able to record a Xbox in HD. So you could inbox me on the requests of like games. I think I'll be doing mostly Modern Warfare 3 ones, like hard to rank up fast and gun tips. I think that's one I wanted to do. So comment on that, be good. Saving no mobs come down here actually. So we're just getting some cobblestone so we can patch up that hole and hopefully survive the first night without dying. And our food bar's already going down as well, which isn't good. And if you can't tell, I've got a bit of a sore throat, so I know. I'm in agony. No, I'm alright. No. Dude. Alright, stone picks run out, which is a good thing. So I can use a cobblestone one. So how much cobblestone we got now? 60. Should be enough to patch this up. Actually, I don't think there'll be any mobs up here anyway, because I don't think the island's big enough, but knowing me, I'll be wrong, and there'll be loads of mobs. Yes, no mobs. So that's good, and we'll patch this up with the cobblestone that we got. So first we'll just block the water off, and I fell down. Wait, this is not a good things. Oh, why don't you let me place it down? Oh, nope. Ugh, there we go. One there, and one there. That's all the water's gone now. We'll just patch this up. Oh yeah, we could do kind of some spiders as well, so we could make a bed. So I'm not sure if a spawn point remains on the island or not. So in some of my past survival islands that I've done, which I haven't recorded, I've died, been spawned miles away from the island and not be able to find it. So I had to start all over again, so hopefully we can make a bed quite fast. And there's a hole here. Ooh, it's very dark. So we're gonna make a furnace with a coal stone that we've got left. Plonk it down there and probably seems a bit stupid, but I'm gonna have to cook this for some coal because we need light. Probably seems like a waste of wood, but seeing as we can't find any coal, we'll make some charcoal and we'll make some torches. So, see if that's got enough left to cook a piece of sand now. I don't know. So we'll make a torch. Yeah. This is good, this is good. So hopefully this is bright enough to stop mods from spawning. Let's put one more down. Get lock sand, no. So it's the end of the first episode. Hope you enjoyed it. It's been a bit short, I think. I'm not quite sure actually. But next episode we'll be like changing the designs of this. Possibly starting on a wheat farm. And yeah, so hope you enjoyed. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed this. Subscribe if you want to see more survival island videos, and comment on what you thought of the video, anything you'd like me to build on this island and stuff like that. So yeah, bye.
Stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile.